an audition. It's Craig's day off. So after my audition, we're just gonna roam the city. He actually made me late to my audition, so I'm trying to power walk right now. Because he was out walking Nacho and decided not to bring his phone and was gone for 20 minutes. But that's okay. Say sorry.
No.
So we're headed into Manhattan right now. Where's Craig? Is he behind me? Okay, here I am. Wish me luck. I love you. Take it.
Okay, bye.
Have fun.
You want flower? Birds. Birdie.
I'm done.
How'd it go?
It was really good. It was so good. Like, it was really good. What are you looking at?
I think that squirrel just fell off that thing.
Oh no!
Oh, we are leaving Madison Square Park, which is where... Did you tell them that's where they were? Were you a good tour guide?
Nope.
Okay, Craig's thirsty, so what are we gonna get?
Sugar.
What are we gonna get?
Sugar water.
A Slurpee. Yum, yum, yum.
Just watch.
Are you happy?
Yeah. He's not.
So now we're gonna go get some donuts. We're making quite poor eating, drinking decisions right now, but I'm really craving donuts from this place called Dough. It is so good. This guy. My stomach hurts now. Not feeling too good about myself and the food decisions I've made today. So we're gonna go head to the Strand bookstore so that we can read some healthy things books.
Wanna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat.
Okay, we're home. We need to figure out ways to be healthier and make better decisions. So, number one, no donuts.
I like donuts.
Number two, no slurps, peas. No slurp and peas. No slurs. And pee. Number three. Exercise, exercise, exercise. Quattro, tro. Wawa, more wawa, more agua.
Stop yelling.
Donuts. No donuts. No slurpees. No.
More donuts.
More donuts. H2O, more. Anything else to be healthy?
More yoga.
More yoga. We can just go to Yoga to the People because that's free. St. Mark's Place called Yoga to the People and it's free. It's fantastic. And it's free. We're gonna implement this healthier no donuts, no slurpees. So no more after today, no donuts, no slurpees. That's it. We learned a lot about ourselves. Nacho learned a lot about himself today, that he has a lot of eye burgers and that he smells. What else? What else has he learned today? He has eye burgers. But that's it. I guess that's it. So, he kept his balls today. I forgot to tell you. So, this morning, Craig and I woke up at 5:30 to take him to the ASPCA mobile neutering thing, because it's like $125 as opposed to like $400 or whatever at the vet. We waited there for like 20 minutes. This guy like wheelchaired on by, kind man, and was like, were you here for the ASPCA bus thing? That was yesterday. So I automatically got real angry, but it's okay. So we'll find it. We'll either go another day or go to the Humane Society, and that's it. Nacho still has his balls. Nacho still got his balls. Balls, balls, balls.